First of all, you think of the student's name you pray for. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, pray for the student. O infant Jesus, eternal wisdom made flesh, who shed your blessings so generously on all, and most especially on school children and students who trust in you, please look kindly on state name. As I implore you to guide and assist him in his studies, you almighty Son of God, made man, Lord of all learning, source of all understanding and memory, come and help state name in his weakness. Enlighten his mind. Give him a ready ability to acquire knowledge and truth and the capacity to remember all that he learns. Be his light, strength, and comfort in moments of special difficulty. By the grace of your divine heart, may he do all his school tasks to the best of his ability, and gain the utmost profit from them, so that he may get good grades and advance in school. To merit such favors for my part, I promise to perform faithfully all my duties as a Christian, and to love you more and more. O sweet infant Jesus, keep me always under your protecting mantle, and be my guide. Not only on the path of learning, but above all on the path to eternal salvation. Amen. The kingdom of heaven has already come near you, in you, among you. May the peace, love, abundance, prosperity of our Lord Jesus Christ always be with you. I love you, bless you, thank you. In the name of our Messiah Jesus Christ, above all names.